An Avondale man sat in jail for 6 days accused of a murder that he did not commit. He says that this incident ruined his life, and he says it was all because of misleading location data that tied him to the scene of the crime. Our Max Gordon is joining us live now. And Max, how did all of this happen?
Well, Jorge Molina says his Gmail account was logged into multiple devices that weren't his. And while he was hanging out with friends one night, 2 miles away, one of those devices was at the scene of a crime.
I really felt my world was crashing down.
Jorge Molina recalls the day he was arrested at work and hauled off to 4th Avenue Jail.
They thought they had their guy.
Avondale PD arrested Molina in connection with a murder that happened in March of 2018, saying his white Honda matched the suspect's vehicle and location data showed a device logged into Molina's Google account was at the scene as well.
They kept saying, you know, we know you were there. You need to take responsibility. You need to own up to what you did.
But there were problems with the evidence. Molina says his mom's ex-boyfriend, Marcos Gaeta, would routinely take his Honda.
And he would take my car without my permission.
Plus, Molina was logged into his Google account on multiple devices in multiple locations. And one of those devices belonged to his mom's ex, Gaeta.
I did go onto his phone to sign into my Google account and look at my emails because I was looking for a job at the time. So it all came back to me that, yeah, my account was signed into his phone.
Still, Molina spent 6 days at 4th Avenue Jail.
And that experience was terrifying.
And eventually, his mother's ex-boyfriend, Gaeta, was found to be the main suspect in the murder.
I want this to create change. I want change in this system.
Molina now hopes departments like Avondale will be more careful when making arrests based on location data, and he wants an apology from the people who arrested an innocent man.
I haven't had nothing. I haven't heard anything from them. Nothing. Like, they tried to ruin my life.
Molina is also looking for a settlement from the department. He says finding a job has been difficult after being accused of a crime he didn't commit. His lawyers filed a notice of claim for $1.5 million. Live in the newsroom, Max Gordon, Arizona's Family.